It's very important at this stage that after you've added your vegetables to the pan, you adjust your heat to infinite heat. Now, if your stove does not cook at infinite heat, well, I mean, what's the point in cooking, really?